Great God of heaven, we thank thee so much for this beautiful place. We thank thee for this nostalgic moment where we may stand before and in the pulpit of John Knox, in which great acts of Reformation history transpired and thousands were saved here in Scotland. John Knox was a man of many parts, experienced, well-educated, widely traveled. His contributions to the Reformation on the continent, in England, and in his native Scotland were many and varied. But his principal work was done in the pulpit, wherever he lived and worked. As a young Christian, he bore a sharp two-edged sword to defend Scottish martyr George Wishart from his foes. But he soon took up another sword, and thereafter never let it rest in his hand, the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God. His sermons abound in truth, clarity, and passion. A master of both Old and New Testament texts, he excelled in addressing the times in which he lived, in reaching the minds, the hearts, the consciences of his hearers. His greatest strength was profound and unwavering faith in the truth, the life, and the power of God's holy word. Let our hearts be set ablaze as the bodies of Wishart and Hamilton were, that we might be filled with the fire of thy love, the fire of a burden for the souls of sinners, and the fire burning within us for the glory of thy name and the maturation of the saints. Send more John Knoxes, send more great reformers to fill the earth with a sound trump, the clear sound of the holy gospel. We pray in Jesus' name, amen.